also owned by Sheikh Mohammed but trained by John Gosden, gave him quite a fight. Next time at Goodwood, Razeen was more impressive with El Mamoul and Digression behind him.
Chester last time.
And Belmez goes on for a quest for fame. Vishnu Ridge is left behind. And Belmez takes this. And it's Belmez the winner by three parts of the leg. Two quests for fame.